So Dawson starts calling, and that little bull is responsive. I'm kind of behind Dawson. He turns around and says, "The big bull, I can see the top of his paddle." So once I see that, I get my rifle on my sticks, and I get ready. He starts working his way out, and I remember him just stepping out and seeing his big chest just looking. I'm thinking, man, I don't have a clear shot. I got my crosshairs right on his chest and just waiting for it right now.